The Neo-Remonstrance Commences is an Arminian remonstrant blog wherein doctrinal issues relating to the Arminian Calvinist soteriological debate are engaged, with the tendency of favoring the former of the two theological polarities, as might be expected. Additionally, it is argued that, scripturally and theologically, a strong case may be made that, for human beings who remain unreconciled to the God and Father of the Lord Jesus Christ, the nature of future punishment shall result in the eventual extirpation of the unvirtuous, faithless, and evildoers, rather than never-ending torture. The view propounded herein may be rightfully termed evangelical annihilationism, in contrast with alternative perspectives which deny the corporate, bodily resurrections of both the saved and lost of humankind. Assorted scriptural and theological issues are also addressed, including ponerology, that is, the study of the nature of evil.